just want you to open your Bibles, and I'm going to really help you with your prayer life this morning, and I'm going to help you to flow in that area where you will have a lot more compassion, amen, for those that you can see all around you that really are reaching out for help. Amen. We're going to have special prayer, special anointing at the end of the service, and we're going to pray that God's power will be released into your lives. You would be blessed beyond measure. Amen. I believe that all of the answers are in the Word. How many can say amen?
Amen.
All that I need is in Jesus. Amen. How many believe that?
Amen.
Amen. Father, we thank you that we are here in your presence to receive the things that you have for us. Yes, you said, great peace of they that love your law, and nothing shall offend them. Father, we thank you for the work you have begun, already begun in us. And we believe the work you have already begun, you will continue to perform. Our eyes are upon you. You're the author, you're the finisher of our faith. And you who have begun the good work will continue to perform it. Amen. Father, we give you praise and the glory. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
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 Thank you, Lord. Amen. 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 The Lord's compassion.
Yes.
Amen. Psalms 145, verses 8 and 9. Amen. We're still focusing on that today. I will begin to give you a lot of illustrations concerning the Lord's compassion. And I want you to really get renewed in this area. We want you to know beyond a shadow of a doubt that God is for you. He wants to help you. Amen. He wants to release his power, his love, his mercy toward you. He wants you to receive, amen, all that you need in order for you to be all that he wills for you to be. Amen. This scripture says, the Lord is gracious and full of compassion, slow to anger, and of great mercy.
Yes.
The Lord is good to all, and his tender mercies are over all his works. Amen. Those are the scriptures that we have been kind of working from for the last several weeks. Amen. And the things that we have been trying to get over to you is that the Lord's greatest attribute